Hey guys, welcome back to Pirates 101. It's been a while since I recorded this. That's because if you guys remember last time, I didn't have a membership.
Welcome
And
back,
now I do.
Pirate! Previously, on Pirate
Well, this
101,
is talking. Let's
we're searching for
finish
the
up
lost
what we
treasure
have
of
here.
Captain Gunn,
Collect
but
everything
Ratbeard
else I know and
stole
back out.
Gunn's will. At your command, Ratbeard's hiding in the town of Flotsam. One Eye Jack can help us find him, if we can find Jack.
So
let's
feed.
Get to it then! Away we go!
Train.
Pirate! Come see me in Avery's port! There's
sure,
trouble on the
fine.
Horizon! Ahoy there, pirate! I need to tell you about an exciting addition to player versus
train.
Player combat. Come see me
train
straight away.
Cool range. Okay. And then we have a gift. I don't remember what gift this is. Ah, a housing item. Dreamcatcher and a pirate eye patch. Let's see what kind of eye patch this actually is. Where are the eye patches? I think we will take the one magic resistance. Alright. But yeah, last time we finished up everything so far with the Frog Father, and we get a new ship this time. And we have a membership now, so we can go get it. What? I just bought a membership. I just bought a membership. Okay, let's do this. Yes, let's go back to character selection. And load back in.
Pirate! Come see me in Avery's court! There's trouble on the horizon! Ahoy there, pirate!
Well,
I need to tell
I
you
will
about
be right back
and
we'll figure this out, and I'll be right back.
Player.
Hey guys, I'm back. I figured I just had to restart the game and it would work. But we can get in here now. There we go.
This is your new ship, Captain! She's not much to look at, but she boasts some fine.
I love it, it's an actual ship, guys. Let's see.
You're building a fleet, I see. You can transfer equipment. Now click My Ship Equipment. Your current ship will display.
Click All Ship Items to display all the ship items you have. Make sure your raft is equipped.
Your horn can transfer between your raft and your new ship.
Double click all my items on this thing. This is it's laggy. Try going through it like this. Do I have to unbottle it? Yes, I have to unbottle it.
Never
okay.
Mind, I can teach you later. Click help
I'm
for a list of topics.
We're gonna unequip everything off of here. I'm gonna put all this new stuff onto the new one. Or at least whatever we can. New anchor. New horn. We're equipping us to the same thing, aren't we? There we go. Ooh, yeah, actually, put an anchor on. Sweet, that one is way better, that is for sure. No cannons, of course, we're gonna want some cannons. Cool. Alright. And horn. That is it. Let's take this new thing for a spin, shall we, guys? Let's see how much faster it actually is than the other one. I'm still sick, guys, so bear with me. Oh yeah, you can totally see how much faster this one is compared to the other one that we had. Oh my gosh, I forgot to get rid of this quest. Finished it already. Whatever. I'll do that later. If I don't forget again, I mean, we're just there too. Let's see. We don't have anything in our mass slot. Healing Bolt. We're gonna try to get on this wave over here so we don't have to get caught in anything. 20% of repairs. That's pretty good. Same horn, Ice Bolt. And then this is, how do you tell what this is? This is a steam cannon. I don't remember what this is for, but it's a lot better, that's for sure. Than whatever we did have before. Alright, we're here. Now just to find, oh no, we're not here. It's a bit of a ways away. If we have to do anything after this, I will cut. Well, it depends on how far we have to go somewhere. But yeah, from here on out, even before, since the chase in the beginning, I didn't know what was going on. Or this part, totally new to it also. And we're all gonna explore this together. Alright, we are almost here. Loathsome. Drinking some chai tea today. It helps a lot. It's nice if you have a sore throat, which I do. It's quite soothing. It's quite nice. So this is Flotsam. What does this guy sell? Can we sell it? Yeah, I have a bunch of stuff to sell. I will sell all that off cam, so I don't have to bore you guys again with all this selling and stuff. This way. This is a bit of confusing, isn't it? Look, it's Ratbeard. I guess we get him as a companion later on. And we're here. This is a bit confusing, isn't it? Barkeeper floppies.
One-eyed Jack. Sure, I know him. He's my uncle, see, and he owns this place. What's your business with Jack? Maybe I can help you. Ratbeard. Ah, I know nothing about that. You dismissed Jack. He's gone to collect rent on the other establishments he owns here. Head on over to the flop house and talk to Sally. Jack ought to have made it there by now. If I see Jack, I'll tell him you're looking for him.
Oh, so if you're here, you can buy training tomes from this guy too. That's pretty cool. What's this? Oh, that's to fill up your bottle. Yeah, we got a bottle last time. Or, yeah, it was last time, wasn't it? Man, yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed the wizard series that's been going on. Oh, dang it. I did not mean to do that. Are you kidding me? Get down. Thank you. Okay, that was really weird. I hope you guys have been enjoying the wizard series that's been going on so far. I sure have. I mean, we're almost done with Crocotopia now, which is really exciting. And the Diablo series will come back. It's just I'm waiting for it to start to hit October, because October, Halloween, Diablo, stuff like that, you know. So that's when I want to do it. I don't know why, but I changed my mind to like continue with it on in October, and I might have a friend in it with me. And I'll have to talk to him and see if he wants to do it with me. I think it'll be fun to do it with more people. Oh, okay, we have to fight here. Alright, that's fine.
Sally, time's come to pay the piper. Ratbeard sends his regards.
You there! Lend me a hand here.
Do not mind. We got our new companion here. Alright. Going to invisible, put him up and put the tree up. And this guy can go over here too. Alright, everyone's moving up except me. Maybe I should have actually stayed back and had all those guys come closer, and then I could have hit him all with one shot. But whatever. We'll see. We'll see. We have first strike, buddy. They're beating up on him. Virtual strike is such an OP thing. Yay, Daisy joined us. up back there. We're done.
Right away.
You hit him. And then I would put you right there. I wonder if our trap is going to do a lot of damage. Because we're invisible. He didn't actually strike us. That sucks. Repose. He has repose. That's actually a really good thing to have. He's done. No chance there. Now you've done it. Eventual strike, and then we'll eventual strike you again. That's why you don't mess with the trees, man. So, yeah, interesting epic strike. And then Daisy just goes all out. Let's see, can we reach him? No. Well, we can use this and just bombard him, and he should be done from that. Oh, he has 8 health left. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, he's still dead. Because he made the mistake of hitting our tree. Which he does a lot of damage. But so does our tree. That was easy. Ooh, these chests are new. Let's see if we get anything good.
Thanks, stranger. I owe you a favor. One-Eyed Jack. Haven't seen him. Not today, at least. Thanks for the help, pirate. Ratbeard? He's no end of trouble. Oh, you know him! If you see him, belt him one for me. Now, where were we? You're looking for One-Eyed Jack? Talk to Ned. Over at Ned's galley? Jack's off in there.
Okay, we're gonna go talk to Ned. I don't know what someone's done. Oh, you've already collected everything. Cool.
Yes.
I'm here for you, Captain.
Not bad.
Will do.
Oh, yeah, I have her sent out. I have her picking up gold instead of pet items because it would take a lot longer if she wasn't. That's fine. We don't mind. Get some gold and stuff. This place is so confusing to navigate. Jeez. Okay, there we go, Ned.
Did One-Eyed Jack send ye? Hold your fire, young pirate. Go tell him I'll have his money in 2 days' time. Word of honor. What's that? Oh, you're looking for Jack, are ye? Who did send ye? The barkeep? I don't follow ye. What? Let me guess.
Yes.
What rabbit? A patch? Ah! You're chasing a wild goose, pirate. The black spot barkeep is One-Eyed Jack. I can't believe you fell for it. You were talking to a one-eyed jackrabbit, you know. Ha! A friend of mine has a ship to sell you.
Oh, so Jack thinks this is funny? Let's go back to the black spot and show him what's what.
Let's totally do that. What's this guy sell? Unless they said what they sold. Okay, nothing good. If we find one that sells ship items, we need to buy a new mask for ourselves. Alright, I think it's gonna be out by the pier where we left our ship. It's this way. I'm starting to kind of remember which way we're gonna go. So, here. I don't like this lift. And back to the bar. Yep, there he is, the sneaky jackrabbit.
Ah, so you found me at last, eh? Sorry about the deception, but a rabbit can't be too careful. Now, on to business. The Frog Father wants me to do my favor for you instead of him? That's wonderful news. Frog Father's favors can be difficult to repay. You mentioned Ratbeard earlier. I take it you're looking for him. He's hiding out in the cabin I've leased him. Or at least he was. I promised Ratbeard I'd warn him if anyone came asking for him, And so I did. While you were looking for me, it was a favor. You understand. You can still catch Ratbeard if you're quick. Ah, ha ha, two favors repaid today and with nothing but talk. Not a bad day for old Jack.
Another companion. I'm going to finally get a witch doctor companion. I've been wanting one for a while. I'm going to get another training point. Sweet. We've been needing a training point. Alright, back down the hoist. Okay, let's wait. Let's not double click things. Good, okay, we're good, we're good. Jeez, I don't like this place that much. So many things, so many turns in this little town, man. There he is.
You again! You may be quick in the chase, but ye be too late.
Ratbeard jumped out the window! How are we gonna find the treasure now?
Look! That paper on the table's still burning! Looks important!
Aha! It is the wheel! Oh, but look! Most of it is burned! Ratbeard, I curse your name! Wait! One page. She is still good!
Whoever reads these words, congratulations! I, Captain Gunn, being of sound mind, hereby name you my sole heir, and bequeath you a king's ransom. To claim your treasure, walk the path I lay down here, and learn a few lessons that a master pirate has to teach you. Begin at my refuge at the end of Corsair's Channel. Inside a cask, you'll find my next lesson. I realize that as a pirate who may not have any patience for an old man's riddles. If this is the case, you'll find my treasure at...
The rest is ashes. Ratbeard's got a shortcut then. We best hurry to Gunn's refuge.
Yes, we need to hurry
double quick
before Ratbeard gets the treasure. We need to stop him. I don't think I'm going to need a cut. I don't think it's that far. Having a mount is so nice. Get around so much faster with it. Wait, I guess you get Ratbeard as a companion. I didn't know that. Wrong way again. It's this way. There we go. So confusing. That's fuel. If you guys need fuel, you can buy fuel from him. Actually, I will just cut, so I'll see you guys in a little bit. Alright guys, we're back. I finally made it here. Yeah, this is where you had to go to upgrade Bonnie Ann. Ooh, there's a chest over here. Can we take anything out of it? Yes, we can. Cool. Oh, we discovered a badge. That's pretty cool.
Ah, you see the book on the table, yes?
Yes?
We should read it!
Well done, pirate! You've found a training tome!
Training tomes grant training points, which can raise your companion's levels.
There is a note hidden inside this cask.
Welcome, pirate, to what was once my humble home. A ship is a wonderful thing, but sometimes a pirate needs a home to go to when tired of the sky. To find my next lesson, sail to the lighthouse on Buccaneer Isle. Follow the trails through Shady Hollow to the grave of Honest Ned, my first mate.
Turns out you already have a home, pirate. Avery's given you a bunkhouse back on Skull Island.
Can you get back out?
You can press the home button at the lower left to go straight there.
Oh, me, I can go find it some more.
Long way back.
Did she get anything? Oh, she has some magic resistance, that's pretty cool. Alright, now we can start sending her to Monkista. Oh, I still want to send her here. No. No, we're still the one that gives the badge. There we go. We need some more of those badges before we can start doing that. But alright, let's head back to where we need to go now. I like the colors of our ship, the gray. I'm actually really pleased with that color. It's a really nice color for the ice. Let's use some fuel up. I don't need to use too much, so. And this ship is way faster than the little one that we had before. That is for sure. Well, that's what that ability looks like. That's pretty cool. It's different, that's for sure. The lighthouse isn't too far away, so I'm not gonna cut. That was really weird. I did not click left or right. It just decided to turn right all by itself. That was really weird. There's a bunch of Aztec ruins. Oh, okay, that was really weird. Did not die. I wasn't. Oh, she's done again. Jeez. How much gold is she gonna give us? 10 gold. Belay order. New order. Okay, this is where the I told you guys it wasn't that far away. Oh, now that's one heck of a ship. Can we see that ship from our hero? Dang. Mars looks so tiny in comparison to this thing. Okay, where was it? Okay, we need to go to my companions. New order. Let's see. Items, nautical points. Let's see what kind of items she can bring. I'm interested to see. Also, we're following these footsteps. Someone's been here recently, clearly. And there's two ways. Three? Shady Hollow. So I've never been here, so it's gonna be really interesting.
Look at this place! The dead are running riot!
We would put these evil things to rest as we go.
No,
are you afraid?
The undead are easy to fight.
Alright, let's do this. What's this? Smell.
Let's go, Captain.
For all enemies, pets, to eggs. Okay, that's for... That's for PvP. Let's see. Someone's gonna step in that, that's for sure. We're gonna do this. This, and this. Let's see which one of them steps in. Oh, aren't you lucky? Just go around. Okay, he's done. That's not cool. These guys are pretty cool. I think this is the type of companion we get from the picture that we saw. That's actually really cool. Get rid of this. I need this. Can this reach anyone? No, what about this? No. Alright, we'll just do this. Him.
Okay.
Now I want you to hit from here. There we go. And you go onto that one. There we go. It's a bit annoying when you can't click the way you want it to go. Yeah, only two now. Only two agility ones. Let's see how much damage you can deal. Good damage, good damage. And the archery finishes him off. Blade Storm, I forgot he has that. How much damage is this? He does a lot of damage, too. It's really nice actually having him on our team. And we have Ventral Strike now. That's pretty cool. Drop a bomb, just everyone hit him. Finish him off. Finish my cup of tea. Wow, that just gave us a lot of stuff. Anything that we can actually use. No. No.
Here lies old Ben Harkinson. The pirate's life he found was fun. quick to fight and slow to run. One cannon blast and he was done. Wrong grave.
Well, let's find another. Oh, are you kidding me? Alright, well, let's do this fight again really quickly. Okay, Daisy, join us. This isn't gonna take you that long. That is ridiculous. Okay, everybody up. And Daisy can do her own thing. Well, I do like having that bomb. It's actually quite useful, just because it deals a fair bit of damage, and I can use it anywhere on the map. We blocked. He has a good block. He has really good block. Which is really nice to have. And Daisy kind of just does her own thing. 60 damage. She's so strong. Okay, let's see. What attacks do we have? This will hit. Okay, he's done. He's probably done. Alright, let's see. Always lacks another ability. 83, yep, down is done. 2 in one turn. He didn't have any repose or anything like that, that sucks. I don't remember what class this guy is. I need to check after this. There we go, that's one more done. And Blightstorm. Oh, he does have repose. We do too, though. Okay, so he's done. Shouldn't have moved. Should have not moved. Alright, let's grab these treasures real quickly and get out of here. We don't want to get trapped into another fight with these guys now. No, Bard gives agility, and those guys are like that. You gotta be careful here, it's ridiculous. Okay, here's another grave.
Pity poor Lieutenant Mark. He went to dinner with a shark. Wrong grave.
Ling Chung's getting annoyed, guys. Oh, Ling Chung is done, actually. Collect, and then you can go back out.
Yes?
Here we go, here's another grave.
Here lies our own Wesley Moore, buried on this distant shore. Bravely he went off to war, but won't come back, no Wes no more. Such poetry!
I think
we must keep looking.
I think he really is getting into all this poetry stuff. Okay, let's not get pulled by these guys, because okay, there's footprints here. Oh, what's in here? This place is mysteriously cool. But let's keep going. Keep going. Here's another grave.
Pity dear departed Jed. A great big rock fell on his head. Is that supposed to be funny? On we go, Cap. There's only one place left to look. I hope we don't have to read any more poetry.
I don't know, I was kind of getting into all this poetry stuff. What's over here? Because there's going to be something here later. But let's keep going. Here we go. Hoodoo House. Collect the power of hoodoo in Hoodoo House, okay. Oh yeah, I wanted to do this too. My companions, what is he? He's a buccaneer.
At your command.
Destroy me, children, will you? Now I and I show you why you are afraid of the dark.
Okay, we can't go around. I tried, guys. But, alas, nothing worked out. Okay, so we put it here. No, we're gonna put it here. Yep, that should be good. I want one of them to die. That's all I want. It'll be nice. Pretty sure one of them will walk into that.
Yeah.
Yep, there we go, he's done. Easy. And now this guy gets hit. Oh! Here you go, get hit again. Ah, so nice having this guy. All his reposing and all his stuff. Alright, this guy's done.
As you wish, Captain.
There we go.
At once.
We'll just go invisible just in case if anyone who doesn't die. And we can deal a fair bit of damage. Double damage. Oh, really? You still get hit. Gotta love having Ventral Strike. It'd be nice if this guy got it also. That'd be really cool then. Oh, he does have Ventral Strike. That's great. Really? Is he dead? Dang it. So close. Do we have any other abilities that we can use here? No. Okay. You should be done. Just in case.
Right away.
There's no way that they're gonna survive this. Yep. One of those shots would have killed him. Cool. Oh, there's another guy. I didn't even see him. Jeez, where did he... Oh, okay. There's another one. They just keep spawning. What is this? He's in there. We have to break these graves.
I'm on it.
I think they came from those graves. That was really weird. Okay, that grave is done. That's where they did come from. There's no way they're coming back. First strike. Okay. Really? They all know our dinosaurs doesn't have Ventral Strike. We need Ventral Strike on our dino. Now that would be a dream.
No problem.
Okay.
Most you're done. There's more than enough damage. That was really weird because those guys spawned. Let's see. Nope. We have that one already. Why can't we get something new for once? Nope. No, we're keeping ours. No. Nothing good, guys. Who's done now? What's his name? Louie. There we go, he's back out. Alright, let's fight this guy here now. Mysterious Nugget. Take you, you, you. Hmm. That guy looks pretty cool. A white skeleton and daisy joint, sweet. It's gonna be even easier now. Moving up. That camera angle though. There's gonna be two videos today that are coming out, that's for sure. So this one and then a, is he dead? No, half health. And then maybe a wizard one. I don't know what I'm gonna do yet. I'm gonna stream. I'm gonna start streaming, guys. I don't know. Probably some Hearthstone, some MOBAs and stuff like that. Just for fun. Just decided to do that because I thought it would be fun. I want that one. We're gonna go there.
Alright.
This guy's dead. I had to cut there because my mom came into my room. Alright, let's see. Our accuracy is increased, that's good. Can I hit all of them? Can't hit all of them, this guy's done. Move him there, can I do this? No. Alright. Can we kill both of these guys? But he did epic hit, which I'm really happy about that. I'll really... He doesn't do that often, but when he does, that's great. What, that guy's strong. Okay, cool, he's done. Really, Daisy, what are you doing? Are you kidding me, Daisy? Come on. More guys spawned. Why are people spawning? What can I do?
I'm ready. Aye, aye, Captain.
Well, I guess we're gonna go do this. Our goal is to only kill Old Scratch. I didn't even notice. This should kill him, though. Or maybe. Yes. We finished it. Ooh, there's an arc chest this time. No. I'll take a look at all the star. I'll upgrade our gear after we're done. Ooh, those are actually good. I'm gonna wear those right now. Where are these two chests?
Mercy, pirate, I beg you. Spare I, and I repay thee for the
fire. I'm gonna equip those boots right now. Because, boots. It reduces our health by 6, but the dodge is so worth it. Yeah, the dodge is totally worth it. Should I head back out? Let's talk to this guy.
I thank ye for your mercy, and promise I will earn it. I and I follow you, and all my mojo be yours to command.
The dead one, he joins us? He is a monster! Alright, as you say, you are the captain. I suppose even such as he has his uses.
It be a grave you seek. You come to the right place, Captain my captain. You want near the pirate's grave. Him buried over there.
Aw, sweet, we got Old Scratch. What does he have? Oh, he can summon a minion? Ooh. Plus, I can't read that. He's so small. Companions, let's check this guy out. Yes. And he has plus 25 to something for 10 turns. What does this do? Plus 10% faster when scavenging. Let's take a look at him. I feel like if we increase his spell power, he'll be a lot stronger then. What else can we increase? Is he agility based? No, he's will based. Okay, we're gonna give him this. We're gonna give him this. And we're gonna give him this. Cool. We definitely wanna keep him. We'll try him out. For now, we can. New order.
Yes.
Earn training points. We already have 10 or more. And that's pretty cool. I guess we can drop him here. We'll belay his order if we need to, that's fine. Alright, old Ned's grave is right here.
There! You found the box and the note inside. What does it say? Where shall...
Here lies Honest Ned, the finest officer I ever had. Without him, I'd never have amounted to anything. This, then, is my second lesson. A pirate is nothing without his crew. Sail to Bounty Island and find the mermaid's statue. She'll show you the way to my tomb and treasure.
Alright, we're gonna get to Bounty Island. I will see you guys then.
You there, intruder! Stand to and prepare.
Well, we're back, guys, to a super nice welcome here. Let's talk to this guy.
Who are ye, and why come ye to my island? That's right, she's mine. Guns gold? Ha! That's right, funny that is. I spent 10 years and more on this barren rock digging for that treasure. Look about ye! No one knows this isle better than I. If I've not found the treasure, what hope do ye have? Go ahead, look. Fairly warned be ye, says
I. We get a surprise. 4,000 gold. 875 experience. Thunderbus. Okay. And some crone stuff. Hope someone's done. Let's hop in on this sigil here. Enter. Alright, now let's finish this up. Yeah, there you go, feed that to her. Train. Dang it. Didn't get time. Not enough time.
Now we're getting somewhere. Let's go see this mermaid gun's note told
back.
Us about.
There we go. Here's the mermaid.
Another note. Can't say I'm surprised. Read it.
Welcome to Bounty Island, pirate. My treasure awaits within my tomb. Don't bother digging. The way is blocked. To pass the gate and find my tomb, you'll have to prove you're a true sailor. Your first test? Gunnery. A discipline dear to any pirate's heart. Head to the north beach. There's a rope bridge to a nearby islet. Dig at the left post.
He could not have simply buried the key.
Alright, well, he likes his riddles, doesn't he? Alright, so let's go dig.
There be a note here, wrapped round the post, Captain. Read it.
The gunnery test. One of the kegs on yonder islet still holds good gunpowder. The rest are spoiled. Any pirate who knows a broadside from a cowhide can tell the difference. Take the good keg to my ship, beached on the far side of the island, and load the cannon there.
This powder's bad. Keep looking.
The keg, she is spoiled. Try again, no?
That's the stuff.
Yes, let's
now let's go use it.
So we're gonna have to blow a hole into this place instead of just like using a simple key. I mean, apparently, well, this guy is really rich, so you know. I guess should expect this from him.
The cannon! She is loaded, Captain! And in the barrel is a note.
Important as gunnery is, there's another skill even more vital. Rigging. A pirate who doesn't know his way around sails and ropes is doomed. Here's your second test. Go to the western beach and find the barnacle-covered rock. There's a rope buried beneath it. Tie the rope to the anchor and run it over both the masts. Hoist the... When you're finished, both anchor and cannon should be hanging in the air. You know how to tie a strong knot, don't you? Good luck.
Here we go again. Good thing Squinty never dug up any.
I'm kind of surprised that he didn't. Oh, I got stuck on a rock. Huh? I'm in a rock, between a rock and a hard place. rope. Kind of messed that joke up, but no, that's fine. Ugh, man, I hate being sick so much. Alright. Right here?
There! Anchor's up! Now tie the other end! Quickly!
Here, okay.
Look! There's another note on the bottom of the platform here.
Your final test is at hand, pirate. Go to the eastern beach and find the parcel I've hidden in a cask.
One more test.
You said it.
Let's get it over with.
Okay. But seriously, this is such a long thing. But yeah, let's get this over with already. So many back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. It's right here, okay.
Found the spyglass, Captain. And the note.
You've tried your hand at gunnery and rigging. Now we shall see how well you fare with navigation. Take the spyglass back to where you started and put it in the mermaid's hand. Then orient the glass south by southwest, 10 degrees below horizon. I've had you load the cannon, set the rigging, and orient the spyglass. If you have the skills of a true pirate, my gold will be yours. Good
Friday, then.
Here we go!
Oops, that arrow was not pointing the right way. Alright, there we go.
Ooh, look at that!
This is one elaborate contraption that he made here.
Ha! That did it, Captain! The gold is
ours! Just to get into there. Oh. Okay then. I mean, we're in now. It took forever. Okay, here we go. What's this? So I guess this is how he makes his yum yum juice. Interesting little contraption he has set up. What else does he have in here? Footprints and gold. There's no gold here.
The treasure! Where is it? Captain, we are deceived! Ratbeard! You little whelp! How dare ye! This tomb was mine to find! Mine! I'll teach ye to cross me!
Well, then I guess we have to fight this guy now. See. Let's see how well our witch doctor actually does. That guy's not even in here, dang it. He has some range. Wow. Okay. Okay, I know what that is now. Let's summon this guy. Okay, there we go. Let's see how well he actually does. That's just really nice that we can summon an extra minion thanks to him. We'll see how well he does, though. I have wanted a witch doctor for a while. That's for sure. First strike. One of my favorite talents. And that's probably my favorite talent is Venture Strike. What is he doing? Well then, okay. Gonna attack him. I mean, it's fine though. Put that there. Put him there. Put him like.
I'm ready.
Maybe I can go here and then. Old Scratch can attack them. It's actually really useful, Old Scratch's attack. I like it made much difference, but, you know. Let's see. That's pretty cool. 74 damage, that's pretty strong, actually. That crab is dead. Almost. That one's definitely almost okay, not that either. Stupid little crabs. Please tell me this guy's dead. Alrighty, finally. I will move up.
Alright.
This will actually hit both of them. 34, 39, and then this guy with this mega hit twice in a row, that's pretty good. 90. Easy death for them. I think we will be using that scratch now. It's actually strong.
This treasure, it's gone! Our quarrel is for nothing! Why, I wasted 10 years and more picking over this rock. I'm done. Goodbye!
The treasure be gone, my captain. But we can still learn what happened here. Captain gone him tell us himself. Let me work me art.
You are wise to bring this one with us,
Captain. I don't actually know this, like it. Lily. Guys, you're kind of weak. So, you know. Let's talk to the dead Captain Gun.
I can talk to you. Unexpected. I would congratulate you, pirate, for being the first to find my treasure. But sadly, you aren't. After all the trouble I went through to write my lessons and engineer this amazing tomb, a cheating rat comes along and spoils it all. Ratbeard sent Watermoles, detestable creatures, to swim in through the flooded tunnel and steal my gold. I knew I should have sealed that passage. The moles were going to give the gold to their fire guard. That must be the volcano at Wapani Wu. Take my treasure back and teach them
will do,
a
sir.
Lesson.
Will do. Can we open this chest? No, we can't. Alright. Well, I will see you guys. Can we go through this section? No. Alright, I'll see you guys when I get there. Alright guys, we're here. Actually, it didn't take that long to get here. I think you can, yeah, I think that's the island that we just came from. Really not that far. So, there's a ladder. Alright, let's go up it.
Time to test.
Alright, defeat
might.
Eight
Fight.
Of them. Great. Alright. We'll do one fight. Let's see how many we can get. Four. Oh, it's not actually not bad. I will defeat these guys and I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. Possibly about to win this. Might take one more turn after this plan's done.
Okay.
And just that, there we go. Should be almost done. Yeah, there we go. He blocked it. These guys aren't too hard to beat, but they have a lot of attacks that. Like a lot of things. Like that, see? And that one. A bit annoying, but it's fine. Really? Please don't die, buddy. Thank you. Thank you. That was really close, he almost died. I'm gonna heal him just in case we all miss somehow. Oh, that old scratch can't hit anything. Okay, he's not going back. There we go. Alright, that was easy. Close to death though with him. He took that whole thing pretty much. Alright, oh, we get to fight Ratbeard, guys. If it's gonna be a dungeon, I am gonna cut because we've been going on for, well, it won't be an hour long video, possibly. But there are some stuff I need to cut. But yeah, there's been a few things that I had to cut out today, but I've never been here, so this is like my first time ever being here. It's actually really cool. Like, this whole volcano thing is pretty cool. See, this is gonna be a dungeon. No, it's not a dungeon, so I guess we just have to fight Ratbeard and that's it. So we just might as well do it then. But we are going to be using Old Scratch, so we have a variety of different Buccaneer, a Swashbuckler, and a Witch Doctor. Just nice to have a variety. Wow.
What a view! Looks like we fight our way to the top, Captain. I hope you're not afraid of heights.
Not really. This is gonna be a little bit longer episode and stuff, or what? We have to fight him. Yes, we do. That's really cool, though. Jeez, the things are strong. Alright, we're gonna take him first.
I'm on it.
Those things are really cool. I would like a companion or a pet like that. It would be interesting to have. 83 damage, a lot of damage still, but they have a lot of health for strike too. 33, sweet. Let's see how much damage he deals. Oh, they don't deal too much damage. And then they lined up perfectly for us. And Daisy joined. 60, 80. Alright, let's see. What? He dodged it, are you kidding me? Yeah, oh, you dodged that too. Wow, they have good dodge. Epic, oh my gosh, careful. Daisy resist, Daisy is insane. Gotta love Daisy. This is definitely a really interesting mob. You won't survive another mega hit with that. That's cool, man. That's a pretty cool animation. Are you kidding me? Okay, good. Cool. Second chance is actually a pretty good ability. Why did you move? Oh, you couldn't hit him from there. Alright, we're gonna have to use this on him. He should be done then. Nah, he's not done. No way. He is now because he moved into range of the Daisy. Sorry, fishy. That was actually a really cool fight. That'd be a cool mob to have in a wizard, actually. Have like. Well, there is kind of a lava world with Dragonspire, but... Can we avoid these guys anyway? No, we can't avoid them. Daisy joined again. Ooh, can I hit anyone? Alright, we're going invisible. And there we go. I want those guys to come close. We'll see how close they can get. Maybe it wasn't a smart idea to summon the skeleton. Because he'll move up. Oh, okay, these guys go first. Alright, that's fine. I like nothing on Daisy. Daisy's going in. Ooh, Daisy. Daisy really is the real MVP of this game. 50, 70, 80, 70. Just the potion. Might as well just set up a little bit more. So so much damage. I love it. 88. It's pretty good. It'd be nice if he added the invisibility too. Since the invisibility is a swashbuckler one. I think that actually gives that's actually good for us too. Daisy's just resisting everything. Just because we use spells, and that would actually be useful. Is he dead? Okay, cool. Yeah, he's dead too. Sweet. Yeah, but having old Scratch is actually nice. Because we get a Skeleton Pirate that's a Swashbuckler. Which, to be fair, is actually really quite useful. He's done.
Right away.
Let's see. He's definitely done. There's no way he was gonna survive that. The main sick is killing me. Yep, thank you, old Scratch. Get out of here before we get picked again. More fish, I hope that we have to fight. Those fish are really strong.
Help! I beg you! Get me down from here!
Tough luck for Ratbeard! Hey! Look! The water moles are destroying the treasure!
Go!
I don't understand what I said. Alright, let's defeat these guys. Let's see. Yes. So our new lineup. Oh, sweet. We only have to defeat him. Witch Hunter, Blade Storm, Second Chance, Turning the Tide. Jeez. I'd want him on our side. I'm putting that there. What's there? We'll use our potion first, and then we'll summon him. I feel like this guy's gonna be really strong. Oh, he stepped in it, thank you. It's perfect first strike. Alright, let's see how much damage he deals. Okay, no, second chance. 41. That's not that bad. Alright, we're all just gonna focus on this guy because we don't need to worry about them. Let's see, Alright, I'll be able to attack. Let's go invisible. Lock him in. Actually, no, we're gonna hit. There we go. And that invisibility is actually really, really nice for us. See how much damage. 75, that's pretty good. So, our Treant, he crit, like, used a mega hit on a thing that was almost dead. Like, a water model that was almost dead while I had to fight the 8. He had, like, 10 health left. He mega hit him, and I was like, really? Well, now you've done it. You've walked into 80 damage. If he's done. Focus him. There we go, we're done.
My pleasure.
That was really... What? No. Are you kidding?
He gets knocked down, but he gets up again.
What?
We never going to keep him down.
The idols! Break his idols and you breaks his will!
You couldn't have told us that from the very beginning. Jeez. Alright, well, I guess we gotta take out these idols now. Old Scratch is good. Powerful, very powerful Old Scratch. Jeez, he's gonna die. Okay, good. Phew. Destroyed 3 idols. First of all, you go for this one.
Yes, Captain. Of course, Captain, my Captain.
Oh, I can't heal him, dang it. I took this idol out though. Then I'm gonna block him so he doesn't die. Cause I don't wanna wait for him to respawn. Even though after this we're gonna be done, but still. I think he should be good by next time. Okay, good, he blocked it. Oh, dang. He's dead. Phew, he blocked both of those. That's really, really good. It's one. Okay, good. You're not going for him. There we go. Epic hit. That guy's done. Oh, man. It's pretty good, though. Wait, what? Wait, what? Well, we definitely... Okay, I can't even heal him. Go take that out. Out.
All right.
Should I wait? Can we do this instead?
What now?
Okay.
As you wish.
We can't have him move, because if he moves, he will die. That's not a good thing. Because of that ability, it's such a strong ability. Is it over? Yes. Phew, that was really nerve-wracking. I did not want him to die.
Now, Captain, we make Chumba tell us what happened here.
I don't understand him.
Strange. Rat,
did he just kill himself?
He must know what happened.
I'll tell you everything. Now get me.
He's a nail in his peg leg.
Please.
The peg. She is on the other leg now. Yes. Thief. Traitor.
Dude, rat. Hear him come.
That's pretty cool. Before we talk to him, let's do this. Collect.
Yes.
And send Mia back out. Train. Go get more bronze medals, please. There's a chest here. Can we open it? Is this... it's a chrono. I'm not gonna do that. Sucks rat beard.
Oh, thank you for saving me hide, young Cap'n. Though I'm sure I don't deserve it.
Like how we have an entire army behind us. And that's not even all our companions.
I tricked the water moles into making me their king, so they'd steal me gun's gold. But they turned on me and tried to destroy the treasure. Surely I'm the lowest blackguard that ever sailed the sky. But I see the error of me ways. I'd join your crew if you'll have me.
He has gone mad. It is the heat.
I renounce my claim to Dunn's gold. There's so little left. But what there is, it's yours.
Aren't you so nice, Radbeard, now?
You are brave, my captain. Brave and merciful. So be it. He sails with us.
Thanks, Louie.
Watch out back for you.
Well, what does he have? Pirate, that's for sure. Turning the tide. Hold the line and pulse up to one enemy who moves into an adjacent square. Epic strike, alright.
Captain, now that our differences are settled, there's a matter I must see to.
What do you mean? Oh, he has a quest. Sweet, the guy is giving him a talent. What is he? He's a buccaneer, so... Strength. Run up on strength. What's his dodge at? 20. Let's give him this. And give him more dodge. I will do his quest afterwards. But for now, you can go there. Actually, we'll That's fine.
Captain, my captain.
Let's give him a try. We'll do this. Alright, let's grab our gold. I can't take the gold. Here we go.
Gold! Look at it! It's mine! I mean, it's ours! Well done, all, and well done, Captain.
Dear, wrapped in sailcloth. What be that?
Look here! It's that chalice Avery wanted. Let's go and give it to him.
That's a second chance chest! It gives you another shot at a for a few crowns.
If you don't all right, back to Skull Island. We'll talk to Avery, and that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. That was a intense episode. That is for sure. Come on, go in. Wait, that backpack? Is that a housing, madam? Oh, it is a housing item. That's actually really cool. Alright, let's talk to Avery.
I hear you found Gunn's treasure. Well done. A shame so much of the loot was lost, confounded water moles. So, did you happen to find...
Be leveled, guys.
I need your help. You're no witch doctor, but this is no matter for magic. Come to my cave.
The chalice? You have my thanks, good captain. I've good use for this, and another job for you, if you're willing. For years, I've strived to get an imperial power to trade openly with us. A treaty will transform Skull Island into a true republic. This cup's an heirloom of the Ortegas, a great family in Monquista. The governor in Puerto Rico is an Ortega. He'd be grateful to get this back. Take this treaty to Puerto Rico with the chalice as a gift. This passport should get you to the governor. I'll pay you handsomely for
this. So we're not done with Skull Island yet. Okay. Alright, that's fine. We have a rabbit request. We have one from her. And then, alright, this is gonna give us 3 companion points. Okay. What we are gonna do though is we are gonna go talk to our class trainer and then we're gonna wrap it up because I think he has some stuff for us. No, okay, you're done. Alright, I guess we'll just send this guy out.
Yes.
Sure. Again. There we go.
I'm on it.
Alright, let's talk to him. We do. Oh, there's an 11 one. I didn't even know that. Train. 2 accuracy and then... Quick power shot. I already have this.
You're getting stronger, pirate. Now that you have more powers, it's time to learn to manage them. Type P to open my powers. Here you see all your powers, laid out in rows.
Yeah, we already have that one. No, that's snapshot. Quick shot is better though. Where do we get snapshotting from? Our hat. Nope.
Never mind.
I guess it's just what we got. Alright guys, but that's gonna be it for this episode. I hope you guys have enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys next time for another pirate episode. Stay tuned for later today. There'll be something else out today. I don't know yet what, but there will be. I'll see you guys. Bye.